Greetings again, Miss Kale. I have brought you to the Coalition Center of Quantum Science and Technology for a very special task.
Something tells me we're not here for a conference.
You are correct. The Illuminate government is responsible for protecting this glorious and shiny symbol of a better tomorrow. We're here to destroy it.
Yes. Everyone will see our government's weakness.
Please tell me you're not asking me to attack my own people.
I can assure you that the building is empty, and the city is in the process of being evacuated.
So what's your plan?
If it was up to me, I'd just drop a little nuclear gift on your doorstep.
Good thing it isn't up to you.
You're no fun. The landing platforms are heavily defended against an air attack. I can occupy their forces with air, while you construct a sizable land force.
How's a land attack supposed to work?
Ah, I have secured the use of an Illuminate experimental space temple just for this purpose. You see, it's a two-way teleporter that can instantly transport your land forces to a destination of your choosing.
Okay, so I got land, you got air.
Excellent!
Jaren, this doesn't feel right.
Have faith, sister. We can trust him.
If you can make the teleporter work, it could be used to get a significant land force into position on the other side of the chasm.
Commander under attack.
Up and running, I shall distract the Illuminate army with a series of air assaults. Oh.
agree with Gage. This space temple will let you get your forces across the chasm and deal with the defenses without relying on air.
Are using many of the technologies you liberated from the armory on Gallant 5.
Now research the anti-air experimental you're seeing on those platforms.
Your work of service. Series 4 was exemplary. The power fluctuations caused by the fighting gave the Guardians an opportunity to secure quite a few credits from the Illuminate Treasury.
They robbed the place?
You can take some solace in the fact that you were successful in stopping a very real UEF invasion of the planet. Water landing due to excessive amounts of anti-air, your seat cushions may be used as a flotation device.
space temple is yours. Mark a target across the chasm and launch a surprise land attack.
The space temple is an experimental teleporter. It can be used to immediately transport units to a marked destination.
The Air Nomo can be built at an experimental factory. Some mass deposits on the nearby mesa. Use transports or teleport some units over there to take out any defenses. Once the area is clear, send over an engineer to build some extractors.
Commander under attack.
Thank you.
have all of those extractors secured in no time.
Select a group of units and issue a move command to the temple to teleport them to the beacon location.
Okay, your economy is up to speed. Defenses on those platforms. Hit them fast and hit them hard.
Under
They are retreating to the center. I believe that would be our cue to, how do you say it? Put them all down.
Thank you.
armies are approaching the center.
Take it down.
Yes, you must push ahead.
Defend your air units.
Thank you.
Almost there, Thalia. Hit the center with everything.
Thank you. Thank you.
Enjoyed watching this little battle play out. I have what I need here.
Strategic launch detected.
You're a monster!
Oh, come now. Was that really monstrous? Now this is monstrous.
Strategic launch detected.
Who's really the monster, Thalia Kane? You stopped a cyber naval force that was on a humanitarian mission. You broke out the Guardian's best commanders from prison. And today, you helped me acquire another piece of the Shiva Prime puzzle. Thalia Kane, you will go down in history as the most successful terrorist in Illuminate history. On that note, I must bid you farewell.
Jaren, what have we done?
We have to tell someone.
Who will believe us? We're all alone. We have to stop the Guardians.
Operation completed.
picking up a lot of ACU chatter on open channels. It sounds like you're entering a war zone.
Incoming Commander, identify yourself.
You need to leave this area immediately.
We have a little situation here.
Dom, is that you?
Thalia Kale. Who invited you to this party?
An Illuminate terrorist group wants control of whatever's on the other side of this gate.
Everyone wants this thing, but no one seems to know why.
Kale is a traitor. She can't be trusted.
You need to stand down immediately.
No, we all need to calm down. We're ready to fight each other over this gate, but we should be protecting it, as allies.
Strategic launch detected.
Incoming!
They're launching nukes!
It's not us!
Gage is here.
This is an act of war!
The Cybra Nation will not stand for this sort of unprovoked assault.
Get ready for battle!
Maddox is currently boxed in. We have the UEF to our southeast and Cybran's northwest. We're going to have to go through each of these commanders.
I can hold these guys off.
The UEF commander southeast of our position is the nearest target, so we should start with him.
Dom, can you handle the Cybran and the Illuminate?
I can hold them off for a while.
New research options are available.